I'm not good at a lot of things. Not mechanically inclined, directionally challenged, slow on social media. Even basketball, which I dedicated my life to, I was just okay. Kind of like how I am as a sportscaster. But 30 years ago, on this very night, just a few blocks away, I did something really, really smart. I convinced this half Greek, half Italian girl to walk down the aisle at the old cathedral and say the best two words of my lifetime, I do. I gotta tell you, even John Calipari, Kentucky, never recruited as well as I did on June 5th, 30 years ago. My dad said to me moments before the ceremony, this marriage was made in heaven and that's where it should end. My dad was rarely wrong. Happy anniversary to Monique.
Happy anniversary, very nice. And I'm nominating Monique for sainthood. Here's a new way to